So this next song is based on a poem that my mom used to recite to me when I was very little, and I remember always when she would get to the ending, it would always shock me. And I just loved it so much, and so I decided to write a song based on this poem. So the poem is called Reir Llorando, which means to laugh while crying. And it talks about this man who goes by the name Garrick. And in the 1800s, he was an English actor, but he was a very special actor, more like a comedian, but sort of an otherworldly figure that people would go to see, and he would cure whatever problems they had. All they had to do was go see him, laugh, and they would just, you know, whatever issues they were having would just magically disappear. And so he was very well known for that. And then in the same town lived another man who was very, very depressed, right? And so he goes to see a doctor, and the doctor asks him all kinds of questions, you know, does a full diagnosis on him. And in the end, he concludes that, well, his solution is to naturally go see Garrick, that will be the only thing that will cure him. And at the end, he says, really, well, please change my prescription. I am Garrick. So this is the song.
Thank you.
Yo soy Garrick. Thank you.